Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So tomorrow, Nikke will get released, officially, globally released. And today, we can already pre-download the app. So go to Google Play Store, or if you are iOS user, go to App Store, download it now, and prepare for yourself tomorrow. Yeah, if you are new to Nikke, I mean you don't even know what kind of game is this. Well, basically, this is the battle gameplay. Yeah, so it's kind of like third-person shooter where you can actually control it with only one hand, and the other hand can do something else, like maybe drinking coffee. Yeah. And here we have this launch FAQ. So why don't we just try to look at it? Okay, let's just go into the most interesting part of this FAQ, which is: will there be a PC or landscape version? Only the iOS and Android version will be available on November 4th, which is tomorrow. However, we are considering launching the PC version in the future. Oh my goodness. And we promise to share any new information with you. Wow. Mind blowing. I didn't expect this, honestly. So there will be PC version 2 for this. Cool, super duper cool. And also for the pre-registration reward, we are going to get this 3000 gems, and then 1 SR character Ether and 1 SSR character Diesel. Cool, 1 SSR character in the beginning. That's cool, good start. And wow, 3 million pre-registration. They are doing a really good job on building the hype. Good job, Nikke. And the 3 million pre-registration reward can only be obtained by logging into the game within 2 months after the server officially opens. So yeah, 2 months is a long time. For the language: Korean, English, Japanese, traditional Chinese, simplified Chinese, German, Thai. And the main plot is dubbed in Korean, Japanese voice, and English. Okay, so we can log in with Google, Facebook, Twitter, Line, and guest account. Oh, Line? Really? Okay, I have a Line account. Pre-download. Yeah, don't forget to pre-download the game. The game is awesome. I've been waiting for this game like months already. Even a friend of mine mentioned this game like 5 months ago or 6 months ago. The character designer of Nikke, which is Kim Hyung Tae, is actually also the man behind Magna Carta and Blade and Soul. So yeah, the character designer is also a very famous person. And it seems that he is also doing Stellar Blade right now. So yeah, that's all for now. Don't forget to pre-download your Nikke now. And see you again tomorrow, because I'm going to cover this game. So yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't. And see you next time. Bye. Ushi Punch.